Hey guys, what's up? It's Maya, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys a back to school clothing haul. This has been a very highly requested video, and I'm super excited to be sharing all the new pieces and all the new clothing items that I got for back to school seasons. Before we get into this video, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. Don't forget to check out all my social medias if you guys are interested. I post very frequently on Instagram and stuff like that for you guys. Also, I'm going on a little trip this weekend. Actually, I think by the time you see this, I'll already be there. If you guys want to see all the pictures I took from there, then make sure to follow me on Instagram down below. Without further ado, let's get into this video. I wanted to see if I can get cute stuff that are like staple pieces and like out of my comfort zone for cheaper. Target and Nordstrom's Rack. I also got stuff from Urban and Dick's. First, we're gonna start off with Nordstrom's Rack. This place is either a hit or a miss all the time. And for me, finding clothes is very hard because I am so tall. I have such a weird body shape, I feel like. I was not expecting to go into a place like this. It's kind of like a TJ Maxx. You really don't know what you're gonna find. Every single thing I picked out was working out for me. Like, I don't know why. I actually filmed this entire experience down below. If you guys wanna see that video, then make sure to click the link in the description. So that was kind of bad towards my wallet because I was like going broke. It was like the first thing I saw in the store, and it's just this sweater. I love it. I don't know why. It's not like itchy at all. It was $28. That'd be really cute to layer and pair with boots and stuff for the winter time. The next thing I got is from the brand PST Los Angeles. This is just a long sleeve, basic burnt orange, very soft sweatshirt, long shirt. The next thing I got, I was super excited about, and it was kind of out of my comfort zone. And I also, you guys know, can never wear cute stuff because all the trendy stuff, it's like never fits my body type. It just like doesn't work out on me, which makes me so upset. So these I found from Free People, and I actually got them from Nordstrom's Rack. So they're originally $128, and I got them for $59. They're like flow pants, a little cinching waist, and then they have pockets down the side. They are definitely not fitted whatsoever. They're more of a flowy pant, and it's kind of hard to see. It has pockets down the sides of them, which I think is so cute. What I got to go with those pants, not intentionally, but it just kind of happened, is pair these two together. This is just a regular striped t-shirt. It's fitted, and it's white and dark blue stripes. It might be black, but it has like ruffling on the arms. I have a white one that I got from Urban Outfitters a couple years ago, and I wear it all the time. So I thought it'd be cute to get a white and striped one. The brand Abound, and it was $12, guys. The next thing I got, I was contemplating on buying because this was the most expensive item, but it was also Free People, which is super cool. This was originally $168. I got it for $70, so about half off. It's perfect for fall because at first I was like, oh, that's okay. I just don't know if that's worth the money, but I tried it on. I really liked it. I love the color of it. It's like this dark purple mauve-y color. It was Free People, and I was just like, I really want it, especially for like winter time. And it's a perfect, better than a sweatshirt, and it's just like you can definitely style this and make it really, really cute, and you can pair it with. So the next thing that I got, and this is the last thing from Nordstrom's Rack, is also another Free People item. And Nordstrom's Rack, they have Free People stuff there, and not a lot of people know that because Free People is expensive, and I never buy Free People, and if I ever do, it's from Nordstrom's Rack. So I definitely would recommend that if you guys have one near you, or check online because I bet you they have tons of stuff on there, name brand items for like 50% off. So this is actually not really winter at all, I would say. I got it more intentionally because you guys know I'm going to Panama in January, so it's gonna be hotter over there. That's why I was kind of contemplating, should I get winter clothes or not, because I'm gonna be leaving like once winter really starts. May as well get dresses now because it's kind of summertime and they're going on sale and stuff like that. When I'm going shopping in December for dresses for Panama, that's probably not gonna work out too well. I decided to pick this up now, and it's also really cute. You could dress it up. A long dark blue color. They have this in pink, which I tried on, but they didn't have it in my size. I like the pink, but I also think blue kind of complements my eyes more. Just love the detail right here on the chest area. It's like an embroidered fabric. It was originally $128, and I got it for 70% off for $38. So that's a really good deal. My overall total for Nordstrom's Rack was $197 for 6 items, 3 of those which are Free People. Kind of think I scored in Nordstrom's Rack. I had it on my list on dote, so if you guys don't know, you guys can follow me on dote. It's not sponsored or anything, but I have my dote account linked down below. You guys can follow me. I do tons of giveaways on there with them. I also have a coupon code, which I'll leave down below, where you guys can get money off your first order. But they were actually so sweet, and I was not expecting this at all. They sent me a few items, and these are all from Urban, and they were on my list, so I'm so excited because, you know, it can be kind of pricey. So first, I don't condone anything that's on the shirt, but I just thought it was a funny shirt to have. I just thought it was cute. This is a Budweiser t-shirt and light wash jeans, and then tie it right here, put a denim jacket over it. I don't know. It's cute. It was $39. If you guys were wondering. See, that's why Urban can be really expensive, like $40 for a t-shirt. I like it, But I just don't know if I would spend that much money on a t-shirt. Dote also sent me another t-shirt, and this is a Friends t-shirt. I have this in my cart. The reason I didn't want to get it is because I do not watch Friends. So you guys can call me out on that right now, because I don't watch Friends. I never have watched it. Oh, maybe I should start it because I got this t-shirt. I see a lot of people wearing it, and Dote was nice enough to send it to me. This is also $39 from Urban, if you guys are wondering. I loved this belt. Like, belts are such a good staple to have. I've been wanting this one for a long time. It has the double silver rings right here, which is super cute, and it goes to this like black leather, and I believe this was probably like $39. It's a good staple, and it goes with like pretty much any of the pieces that I just showed you. The last thing that they sent me from Urban was actually this backpack, and I've been wanting one of these for the longest time. I didn't realize there was different sizes till like I got it. I feel like so like trendy wearing it. I also feel like people are like laughing at me. It's such a cute backpack, but I feel like it's so basic, but I like really like it. It's the mini one, but it also fits quite a lot. These are really pricey, so I would personally, I don't know if I would get one for myself. I always wanted one, so thank you so much, Dote, for sending me this backpack because I love it. My mom got these for me as a graduation gift, and I love them so much. So these are New Balances. I've always wanted a light baby pink shoe, and these are just the cutest thing ever. So this is what they look like, and I just think they're so adorable. Like, look how freaking cute these are. Super happy about these. So thank you, Mom, for that gift. She got those for me for graduation. So I spent like an hour and a half trying on tons of clothes from Target, and I actually came out with this super cute outfit, which I'm super excited to wear. Kind of have like the chunky heel, pleather straps. These shoes were $20, which I thought was such a good deal. I can never wear too high of heels because I am really tall already. I'm sorry for the amount of time that I said cute in this video. It's probably really annoying. I also got just two plain t-shirts. So this is just a white one, and this is a black one, just because they're always good to have. I thought it was a good idea to pick up two more. Also, props to Target for having this, because this is, I feel like, not something they would usually have. It was also only $30. Such a good deal, because something at like Urban would be like $60 or $70. But it's just like the overall style. So these are like the overall straps that go here, and then I got the black and white shirt to go underneath it. And attached to it has the pants, and these are just like long plaid pants, like flow out, something to step out my comfort zone. Yeah, that is everything that I got in my back to school clothing haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to stay tuned because I am going on a fun little trip this weekend, so I'm definitely going to be vlogging the whole thing for you guys if you guys are interested. Also, follow me on all my social medias if you guys want to see where I am. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys very soon in my next video. Bye guys.